And we're back. I'm awaiting my dinner. Clearly something else we can do here, but it's not telling me. Okay, I know what to do now. I thought I needed to find like the end of the shovel for a stick. Nope. How we do we keep the stick? No, we do not. Okay, that kind of works. So I guess we go up. Do we even know the combo for this? Okay, so that's what the lenses kind of do. Okay. Guess I need that button. Six, nine, four, one. Okay, we did have the combo. Four lines on the bottom, four lines on either side. First freight one. Hang on a sec. Give me another one of those. This is gonna take forever because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I think I almost got this. I think I almost got this. Just give me a little. Okay, I'm just fighting with. I'm just gonna say right now. I'm fighting with this a little bit. Not because it's hard, but because flipping back and forth is kind of a pain in the ass. So I'm trying to look at a walkthrough that'll help me out. So bear with me. Okay, I got it. Coloring, coloring. Yeah, I figure the crayon will be used for a rubbing or something, because that makes sense. And I still have them. Oh, I just happened. You have had a lot more firewood. Smaller wooden paper. Oh, they meant Kindle. And paper is actually good kindling. Fire is kind of a thing in this place. Okay, that's the one that can move alone. Everything's working against me. Got it. Oh, good. This is a thing. An ugly, ugly thing. Oh yeah, we need to actually fix the damn thing first. Yeah, that's exactly the reason it's there, to be extra nerdy. No! Put the little bow here. Well, that's not creepy at all. It looks like we're done here for now. Stripes. My cat is being a naughty. Oh yeah, we have the other lever. Oh, that's freaky. Thank you. Actually, we'll stop for now because figuring this out is going to be a nightmare and a half. So I will catch you guys later. Bye.